That's not my name. Doesn't anybody ever get it right? Mateo. Usually I let it go without a fight, but it's Mateo. Is it any harder to say than Mateo or Matteo, Mateo or Mattel? Doesn't anybody think that I can hear? I hear, especially when I got him screaming in my ear. I hear, it's a little thing, but to me it's not little. Mateo, like mayo with a T in the middle.
Mateo! Hi, sorry. What are you doing? We can't start our cabaret like this. You know, we kind of need the audience to like us.
Well, I've been getting my name mispronounced and misspelled every day for 21 years.
And don't you know how I feel? I mean, I've been there every day of my life, too. But, I mean, it's one thing to want your name to be pronounced properly, but, I mean, the vocabulary that you're using is dark.
Well, what would you have me do?
I'm so glad you asked. It's Dominique LeBlanc, not Dominique LeBlanc, because Dominique LeBlanc is English, not French. It's le instead of lay, blanc instead of blay. It's simple as can be, you see, LeBlanc. I'll do it again. It's Dominique LeBlanc, not Dominique LeBlanc, because Dominique LeBlanc is English, not French. It's le instead of lay, blanc instead of blay. It's simple as can be, you see, LeBlanc. Now, if my name were Hannah, I'd be Hannah. Even backwards, I'd be Hannah. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Katie, or Julia, or Ashley, or Faye.
But when your name is ethnic, you always have to say,
it's Mateo with one T, not Mateo with two T's, because Mateo with two T's goes Mateo. It's Ma instead of May, T instead of T. It's simple as can be, Mateo.
And that is only half of it. There's another way they treat us cruelly.
How often I remember someone saying, I have a Starbucks order here for Mateo, or Mateo, or Machu, or Mateo, or Mattel.
So is it a wonder I very often yell,
it's capital L-E, space capital the B, please capital the B, so it's blah, not blah, B-L-A-N-C is blah, B-L-A-N-K is blank, and that's the way that you say LeBlanc, Dominique LeBlanc, c'est le français, blame it on papa, what can I do? Every Annika who's an Annika,
every Matthew who's really Matthew,
every Naomi who's Naomi,
has got to agree with us when we're announced.
I don't mind being pummeled or trampled or trounced,
but it does drive you bats to be Mr. mispronounced.
It's Dominique LeBlanc, not Dominique LeBlanc, because Dominique LeBlanc is English, not French. It's Le instead of Lay, Blanc instead of Lay. It's simple as can be, see LeBlanc. It's Mateo with one T, not Mateo with two T's, because Mateo with two T's goes Mateo. It's Mon instead of May, T instead of T. It's simple as can be, Mateo.
Dominique LeBlanc,
it's easy. So if we can say it that fast, you can say it right.
Dominique LeBlanc.
Thank you, buddies.
Thank you.
Hey, Dominique.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were French.
Well, you do now. I mean, someone's culture isn't really something that you can see just by looking at them. You know?
Sometimes a first impression is worth a second glance.
So what are people's first impressions about you?
Well, people always tell me that I remind them of the Piragua guy from In the Heights because I'm small and I speak Spanish and I sing high. But the thing is that the piragua guy and piragua as a dessert actually comes from Puerto Rico, and I come from Chile, and those are not the same place.
Right, so when people find out that you speak Spanish, don't they ask where you're from?
Not usually. People don't really want to know about, like, my history or my family or my culture. They learn one fact about you, and then they assume they know everything.
But sometimes a first impression is worth a second glance.
Like, for example,
yes.
If there is a certain song
right.
that is very difficult to sing,
yes.
but I really like,
okay.
and I really want to learn how to sing it well, so I sing it over and over and over and over and over and over and over.
Okay.
People assume that that's the only song I care about.
Mateo could only sing one note, and the note he could sing was this.
Waving, waving, whoa!
Okay, you know what? You don't have to sing that. every time you're on stage. Every time. Because I've heard you. Michael's heard you. Most of the people in this room have heard you, including the faculty. The walls have heard you. Hey, I won that one.
Whoa! Come on, come back here.
No!
Come on.
Listen, you can't, what else do you have to show people other than the fact that you can sing a high A?
It's a B flat.
Oh my God. Listen, we have to get you to stop hiding behind these stupid high notes, okay? Haircut, simply terrible neckline. The worst bearing, just unbearable. To tackle first, still you've got possibilities, though you're terribly square. You've got possibilities underneath, there's something there. Baby, you're improvable, it won't take long. Mountains can be movable if the spirit's strong. Still you've got possibilities, takes a woman to tell. You've got possibilities, let me pry you from your shell. You won't be shy when I get through. Come on and roar. You tiger, you not the lion, please.
Okay.
Somewhere way down deep in you, there's life. No doubt, it's just been asleep in you. Let me bring it out still. Don't sing something that, you know, you sound good singing. And don't sing something that you think you want people to hear. Just sing something that makes you feel good in this moment.
Okay.
1 sec. And use this.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
All right, well, damn. Like, here I am on the Buddies in Bad Times stage. Yeah! And standing here in these fabulous 3.5-inch heels, in front of so many friends and family members, and my parents are here, my grandparents are here, and in front of everyone who's helped me get here, I feel really beautiful. So I wanna sing something that I feel beautiful singing.
Hoy me siento tan hermosa, tan graciosa que pueda volar. Y no hay diosa en el mundo que me va a alcanzar. Hoy me siento encantadora, atrayente, atractiva, sin par. Y ahora ni una estrella me podrá opacar. ¿Ves en el espejo qué hermosa soy? ¿Quién es esa bella mujer? ¡Qué bonita faz, qué bonita atrás, qué bonita forma de ser! Hoy me siento luminosa, veo el mundo con mucho color, porque sé que un buen mozo tiene mi amor.
You know, I've never seen that part of you before.
Well, that's what happens when you take the time to get to know somebody.
Okay, so what else don't I know about you?
All right, well, I've got this tattoo on my left hand, see, this little treble clef.
And I always wanted a tattoo right there because when I was little, I would see, my mom has a tattoo right there of a little heart. And so when I was little, I would look at that tattoo and say, one day I want a tattoo there just like my mom. So this tattoo's for my mom. And when I wanted to decide, you know, what tattoo to get, I knew it had to be something about music. Because music is everything in my life. It's my passion, it's my way of communicating, it's my way of saying to the world, like, I'm here, you know? And I feel so at home behind a piano or when I'm singing, and I know you feel the same way about music.
I do. I actually grew up in a very, very musical household. My dad plays every single instrument on the face of this earth. And my sisters and I grew up playing the piano, and my mom, of course, plays the radio. So, there she is! And so, naturally, I decided to go into the theater. But now, whenever I'm far away from them, this particular song comes on, and I think of my dad. And my dad is one of my best friends. And when he's far away, I like to think of him when I sing this song. This is for you, Papa. Thank you.
You know what?
What?
We got like 5 minutes left in this cabaret. So why don't we just play a song together?
That'd be nice, but I don't have a guitar with me, so.
Oh, that's no problem. I'm sure someone has a guitar. Megan, do you have a guitar? Oh, thanks, Megan. Megan, everybody.
Thanks, Mateo. But, you know, it's a creative cabaret, and so we can't really self-accompany on this.
Then I'll accompany you, and you accompany me.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi, Michael. Do you mind if I take over for a bit?
Sure. Do you need my book?
Michael Mulrooney, everybody. No, I don't. You can take it. You can. Hey, Michael.
So, Michael, you can come back. Mother, you can't send our accompanist away like that and not at the bar either.
Well, you know what? I just think that since music is so important to both of us,
yes,
this is how we should finish our cabaret, don't you think?
All right.
Come on, Dominique LeBlanc, play with me.
Okay, if you insist.
tell you I know what the future will be. It's impossible, but this thing, this is bigger than what we can see. This is destiny. We are tied, we are locked, we are bound. This will not be reversed or unwound. Whatever fate the stars are weaving,
you and I are just one second.
I love you.
Hey, thanks for playing with me.
Anytime. Have a great night, buddies.
Thank you.
Get him out, Susan.
Yes.